With the 19mm spade bit fitted to the drill, drill the first hole on part C. Remember to hold the wood tightly. Take care when the drill passes into the board on the bottom, as it can sometimes give a jolt. Remember to stop the machine once you've finished.